and really just help people solve problems when it comes to building wealth. And that was that kind of the beginning of the journey into where we're at today.
Can you briefly give our listeners a little bit of background about yourself and, you know, where you're from?
Yes. So I grew up originally in Taxifornia, the Bay Area, Silicon Valley, Fremont Mission, San Jose. I spent a lot of time also in Sacramento, Roseville, Rockland, Placer County, for those who might know Northern California. Grew up loving real estate, building real estate with my mom and my dad, and being in cash flow and rentals from a young age, learning how to take something from start to finish and then see the cash flow and see the appreciation, the ability to sell. And then fast forward, had a chance to go to college and study and practice some business as well as some real estate. And from there, Marcus and Millichap was the choice of launching into my commercial real estate multifamily career as a broker, as an agent at the time, and learn how to do underwriting and IRRs and cash flow and really just help people solve problems when it comes to building wealth. And that was that kind of the beginning of the journey into where we're at today with how we help people get more freedom and more flexibility with their wealth when they go to exit highly appreciated businesses or other assets.